Last bit. Speed!
What is that?
Sued him.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's match day.
Scoring threat today is Erling Haaland. Oh, this is looking promising.
Are you serious right now?
They start.
Wayne Rooney.
Assistència de Xavi, més que preta per a Messi, 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 immens Messi, encara 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 Messi, gol, 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 gol,
pass.
Yes, 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 no, 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 fuck.
A few moments later.
Oh, that's a solid piece of defending when it looked as though it might go wrong for them. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection!
I'm actually speechless. Wow.
Ass up because it's time to go beast mode.
Well, goalkeeper mistake, will there be a price to pay?
Haaland.
It's got it.
Just need to keep plugging away now, and surely the goal will come.
It's come to me. Magnificent stuff. And quite the comeback from two goals down. Lionel Messi. Back with Nkunku. Vinicius Junior. Can he take the chance?
Haaland, he's looking just like his dad. Now he's at the Etihad.
Scored once already, and close to making it a double. And the substitution. Birmingham!
Athleticism, the connection, the accuracy, that's a great goal.
So back in business, the Lions on. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.